at all. The high-potency vitamin, iron-rich tonic to help you feel stronger, presents Ted Mack and the Original Amateur Hour.
Well, thank you, Bob, and welcome, friends. Well, we're back at our old stomping grounds here in New York City, and there's another exciting group of talented contestants waiting here to entertain you. You'll be meeting everyone as soon as I spin the Wheel of Fortune for the 1,488th time. Round and round she goes, and where she stops, nobody knows. We have a musical opening in this first East Coast origination of 1966, an accordion team. Both these youngsters hail from Memphis, Tennessee. Linda Warren is a high school student, and Tony Jordan is a freshman at the University of Mississippi. Call themselves the Accordionaires. Natural thing. Those were the Accordionaires. And now whether you come from the West Coast or the East Coast, there's still only one way to vote here on the Amateur Hour. You simply write the name of your favorite on a postal card, sign your own name, and send it to Box 191, Radio City Station in New York.